I remember one day I walked in Sierra's room and she was on FaceTime and I asked, who is that? And she whispered, it's him, with the biggest smile on her face. And at that moment, I knew she was in love.
Family and friends, today we gather to witness and celebrate the union of Rashad Perriman and Sierra Kasu. Today, these two beautiful people have decided to affirm to one another. They believe that God has purposed and designed their journey to be a lifelong bond and partnership through marriage.
Dear Lord, we thank you for everything that we've accomplished as young men. For today, we cross with our fellow brother a milestone that every man embark upon.
Y'all bear with me now. I don't do this talking thing, but I'm going to do it. Me and you in 2016, I would never thought that I would be standing here marrying you. I remember the first day we actually chilled together and it felt like I knew you forever. We didn't miss a beat from that day on. I wanted to see you somehow, some way, every day after that, even if it was just for a few minutes. Fast forward 5 years later, and it's still the same way. I still feel that same high I felt when we were going on dates for the first time. I still look at you every day and think to myself, damn, that's mine right there.
When God was in his creation mode, he saw fit to create a blueprint in his own image, a design that he ultimately would be pleased with. We know this to be true because the Bible tells us that when he was done, he said it was good. Today, you all are deciding to be a team of two, and you have no better coach than God alone.
I still thank God daily for blessing me with you in my life, and that'll never change. I remember all the talks we had and all the stuff we've been through together. And when I felt like I was at my lowest low, you always knew what to say to get me right back on track. And you made sure you was on my side every single time to make sure I wasn't going through it alone. You were there through all the injuries, the pain I felt from my pops having a stroke, all the nights reminiscing about 2-5, bouncing from team to team, going from city to new teams. No matter what the situation was, good or bad, you always fed me and my mind nothing but positivity in every situation, and that's something I always appreciate about you.
About 5 years ago, this young lady came into his life, and she really changed him as a young man. And little does she know, she changed me as well, because birds of a feather flock together. So if my right is strong as an eagle and mighty as a lion, then I shall be the same way.
In this adventure, it is important for the husband and the wife to learn and gain from the beginnings of this process of the introduction of Eve to Adam's life. God is always strategic in what he does and even what he doesn't do. And in this process, God didn't use a bone from Adam's foot. He didn't want to suggest that the husband should lord over her, step on her, or stifle the brilliance of her. God specifically chose the side of Adam. He chose the side to suggest that you two are to share a life at each other's side.
Mother first met Sierra. It was at one of the Baltimore Ravens games, and we were waiting on Rashad to come out of the locker room. And in her true fashion, she summoned Sierra over to sit next to her. And anybody that's ever dated anyone in our family knows what it means to be summoned by Miss Tommy Cave, okay? You know what's about to happen. So a long time passed, and I see Sierra. She looked like she over there having a good time. And I'm like, oh, wait a minute. So I told my mother, okay, that's it. That's enough. You know, and Sierra said, no, Miss Lantria, I enjoy talking to your mother. That's never happened. So I told Brashad when he came out of the locker room, I said, boy, we got us a soldier.
Joy into my life and changed it for the better in countless ways. Living with you these past few years has been nothing short of amazing. Waking up to the man of my dreams and my best friend every day is the best feeling in the world. And when you kiss me while I'm sleeping before you leave every morning, it makes my day before it even starts. You are my comfort zone and my happy place, the one I can love and give my all to without fear or hesitation.
It's exciting to think I got 100 plus more years to create memories and to live this dream life with you. I like how we can have some of our best times at the house, just laying around, watching a movie, running around, chasing each other through the house. And the best part about all of that is that it's free. I need that. I love how live and fun you keep everything, even at the long days. All the times when I come in the house and the first thing I see is a Nerf gun on the floor, and we run around having shootouts until we get tired. Those vibes are unmatched. Being with you definitely makes me a better man in many ways that I wouldn't ever imagine. You're my rock, and I promise to always put you first before any and everything.
Michelle, you have truly added to her happiness, and I trust you to keep that smile on my best friend's face forever. Remember to keep God first and keep Him centered in your marriage, and everything else will follow.
When Sierra confessed her love to Brashad some time ago, it didn't take long. She said, you know, Mom, Brashad is the most amazing person, not just man, but amazing person that she's ever met. He's got such a good heart. He makes her feel so good. So he completes her.
Brashad, is it your commitment to receive Sierra to your side, to love her, care for her, to open up your heart and life to her, to promote and support her brilliance, and to be the God-fearing leader in your home? Do you promise?
I do.
Brashad,
with this ring,
I commit to receiving your love. As you will love Christ.
As you will love Christ.
As God has instructed me to love.
As God has instructed me to love.
So will I love you.
So will I love you.
I will align my love to your leadership.
I will align my love to your leadership.
I will also encourage and support you.
I will also encourage and support you.
Through all of life's challenges.
Through all of life's challenges.
All that I am.
Is yours.
Is yours. Until death should part us.
Until death should part us.
For as much as Brashad and Sierra have consented together in holy matrimony and have witnessed the same before God and everyone present, and hereto have given and pledged their commitment to each other, and have declared the same by giving and receiving of rings and by exchanging of vows, I now pronounce you husband and wife. You can kiss your wife. All right, family and friends, it is my honor and privilege to present to you Mr. and Mrs. Paramount.
Brother, congratulations. My sister, congratulations. To a man who has few words, but a heart bigger than anybody's I've ever known. To the person who always knows what to say, when to say it, I'm proud of you. I love you. And to the woman sitting next to him that has allowed him and afforded him an opportunity to have somebody that he can lean on, because he's always the person looking out for everybody else. So I thank you for standing in that gap. I thank you for looking out for my little brother. And I hope that you guys have the best journey ever.
I want to say that you, Sierra and Brashad, is God got you. Don't let nothing else steer your way. Stay with him and be with him. We here too, so we got you as well. So God spirited us, and he'll spirit you too. So now I'm a successful like I used to be on field. On the field. The football field.
Struggles in my life, and it's only one person that was actually able to bring me out of those struggles. You made promises together. You've been together through a lot of things that I don't think I would be able to overcome if Brashad wasn't here with me. We made promises to each other, things that we should do when we would succeed, when we grow up, get older. Even when I was doing stupid stuff and foolish stuff, my brother was always there for me. He never left me, never left my side. That boy Brashad never changed. You feel me? He stayed how he was. He always showed me it's always a better way. So he was looking up to me as I was an older brother. But then it seems like when he got older, I started looking up to him. But I see that my mama nursed my father back to health when he was going through everything. He was down bad. She never left, ever. And I see the same thing in Sierra. So all I want to say, I thank God for my brother having a woman like you to hold stuff down. I thank God for you being the man that you being right now, bro. I love you to death.
Beautiful day. It's a day to be joyful and exceedingly glad. And I'm so proud of you, Sierra, that you grew up to be the young lady that you are. Beautiful as ever. Not just beautiful on the outside, but your heart, I know, is filled with gold. You have wisdom beyond your years. No, you let nobody tell you
different, baby. I'm blessed to have Brashad as a son-in-law, and I'm blessed to have the Paramans as a family. She's got awesome parent-in-laws, in-laws, and you know, I just wish you, I know you guys are gonna be good, because I really think that you have something just awesome and just so beautiful. Hold on to it, cherish it, understand that you have something absolutely beautiful, and I love you guys. And I'm so proud for today, and I thank you all again for coming out tonight. You look beautiful as well.
Oh, hey.
same.
And Brashad, when I first met you 4 years ago, I'm like, man, this brother is reserved as ever. You don't say much, but there's something to be admired by that. A man that doesn't say much, but gets a lot done. And to you, Brashad, I salute you. I want you to know that I admire you for all that you do. And I watch you two grow together over the last 4 years, and it makes my heart skip a beat. So let's eat, rejoice, drink, and have fun, and celebrate these two beautiful people. There's no more two beautiful people in the world that I would feel so much happiness for today than these two young people, Brashad and Sierra. And I look forward to the years together.
Sierra, we clicked from the very beginning, and I am just so pleased and so thankful to God that he chose you for Brashad, and he chose Brashad for you. And with that comes a responsibility, because now it means that you's a Perkins now. The responsibility is that when one hurts, we all hurt. We love unconditionally, and when there is a challenge, we are there for one another, even if it's only in prayer. We are there for one another.
Do you know how it feels to wake up with someone that you love? It feels so real. My angel was sent from above. I like to see her smile. Even when I look in her eyes, I get butterflies. I don't wanna change. I don't wanna change. I don't wanna change her love. I wanna change her last name. Give her mine onto her. But feelings first, baby girl. You're my world. No other girl. I just wanna make this last forever.
Sierra, you're such a sweet and kind and beautiful and smart young lady. And I thank you for not only loving Brashad, but because you know that Brashad's family is so important to him, you love us too, and we love you back. So with that being said, I certainly wish them lots of joy and happy memories and happiness, and just not just happy memories, but making memories and good sex.
And I know you're tired of the losers. But when love comes your way, beggars can't be choosers. I just wanna make you mine.
We're gonna be there for you, your mom, Miss Gigi, and the rest of the family as well, because that's the way that we roll. And we want you to know that we will always have your back. My prayer for you is that the light of God surrounds you, the love of God enfolds you, the power of God protects you, and the presence of God watches over you. Remember and always, always know that wherever you and Brashad are, God is. We love you. Thank you.
Everything you are to me. Ooh, I could never let you hurt inside. It means so much, and I'm so thankful that you're in my life. And I appreciate your love and all your sacrifice. Without you by my side, I never could survive. I wouldn't be the woman standing here before your eyes. You taught me strength and you gave me guidance. Whenever faith was lost, you were there to find it. And all because a mother's love is unconditional. With all my heart and all my soul, I wanna let you know that I thank you and I love you. And I will never place anyone above you. breathe your very last. Without you by my side, I never could survive. I wouldn't be the woman standing here before your eyes. You taught me strength and you gave me guidance. Whenever faith was lost, you were there to find it. And all because a mother's love is unconditional.
For me to you, Rashad and Sierra, good luck, God bless you, and God be with you.
And when he broke my heart, you said it was his loss, and not to think about
it. And I put that new one right here, the rest of peace.